Mika. Bryan is the enemy. Execute him.
Seventh time this week, you've woken up screaming in terror.
Yeah. You to execute my nightmares.
Execute a nightmare? That's like trying to catch a cloud with your hands.
More importantly, I can't believe a killer was hiding behind that cute little face of yours. Who would have thought?
It's not true! I have no memory of trying to kill you.
Mika, can you describe her for us? Chief, that woman appears in my nightmares as well, and I have no idea who she is.
It's her fault, I know it! We need to execute her!
Execute someone from a dream.
Chief, don't tell me.
The word impossible does not exist in Bryan's execution office dictionary. This is a special sleep drug secretly developed at Area 151.
But that drug is still experimental. We have no idea what the side effects will be.
Well, ain't that a shame? Guess we better forget about the job.
Boss. Wait. I'll take it.
Me too!
Well, our extremely competent employees have spoken. But Chief Vivian, what should we do?
Suit yourselves. Did they die?
Nah, they're just unconscious.
Thank you. Mika!
I saw the whole thing. How you fell into darkness.
Sir! I remembered everything. I'm so sorry. I'm actually...
Up and come over here.
Memories can never disappear. They're only tucked away deep inside. Unlike machines, you cannot simply delete the data you've acquired because you're human. But do you know why memories are tucked away? If you constantly remember what's painful, it will eventually enshroud your heart in darkness. So don't try to recall the bad things that you've conveniently forgotten. Isn't it painful?
Memory is a lie. I never knew the Young Moon River.
Right. This is the world that your tainted blood has created. There is nothing as easily affected as the human memory.
Get out of my head!
Thank you.
return my memory to the way it was.
What are you talking about? Everything you've dreamed about is closer to the truth than you think.
What?
Now that we've come to the end, let me open Pandora's box for you.
Is dead.
Rise!
Has told me everything about her kidnapping and how she was brainwashed by David.
Boss, was I brought to you by a unicorn? My left arm. Did you?
Mondo, did you get your memories back?
Give me a copy of the contract.
Contract.
I want to execute David.